Alrighty, back again. Long stream, let's keep going. Actually, let me check one more thing before I start. Okay, good, I'm still good on that. Just want to make sure. As I am behind in uploading, and I'm running out of file space for videos, and I kind of need to catch up with uploading. Oh, we got shark-like enemies now. And they're close enough that I can do a Hellgate right away. And they appear to fortunately have a less speed, which is nice. Has a powerful bite. Let's kill him so only he will attack. Oof. Ow, that's a lot of damage. I meant to hit him, not the other one. He's back up again. Don't miss. They're weak to all the elements by a little bit, so that's another thing to keep in mind. Let's move out. I still haven't found my wind dropping enemy yet, though. Explodes when defeated. Well, I don't want to get close. Well, shit. Hopefully he'll spend his turns running around a bit. I think I'm that close, am I? Okay, good. He doesn't drop one either. Okay, it may be wise to ignore him for a bit. Go after these guys a bit more. Critical hit. I can just finish him off now. Actually go to the orphanage now. Oh boy. I My internet seems to be freaking out a bit right now, which is not good. Might have been a quick thing. Uh-oh. Whoa! Oh, it's the girl. With the bird. He's being bad again. Oops. Yeah, it would. And there's the bird. adorable too. We have her with us. She is an NPC, but don't take that lightly because she's actually very useful. Really, really useful. So, and all my stats are refilled, which is nice. And there he is again. And off he goes. Alright, now we're heading towards Ron. We got a bunch of enemies to get through on the way, though. Might as well. Gotta be careful, because we gotta protect her, since she is an NPC. Okay, this is the part where we go across the beach. Also, we have red fantoons now. Don't care what they're really called. They're fantoons to me. Forevermore. And she'll just be over there. Oh, that's right, they split because why not? Oh, that's the perfect way to split. Thank you for splitting like that. So I can kill two birds with one stone. And they don't drop the wind quartz I still need, or wind seventh. Well, that sucks. That doesn't. One of those enemies probably will, though. Yes, this is the second showing of them, though. They were in the last region as well. Also, this person that we are protecting actually heals you, which is also really nice. That's why she's not quite a CeeLo. She's actually really helpful. These guys drop wind. So I definitely want to be killing those guys. Oh great, they're all gonna split apart too.
Ha!
not kill them. Oh god. Oh god! It keeps going. I don't get extra experience for this, I'm pretty sure. Certainly don't get extra sepith, I know that. Yeah, definitely not experience or sepith, that's for sure. I need the magic number 120 air. I think I have everything else, right? Yeah, I have everything else but air. I need air, especially. I believe there's a boss ahead, or a big battle. Oh god, they're spread apart. Oh, they're slow, which is... they're slow moving too, that helps a lot. Sometimes when they're confused, they'll still attack me. Just like in Pokemon. Oh, they're too far apart still. He's not confused anymore though. Oh crap. It's a lot harder of a battle because they started off spread apart. Man, she's healing for a lot more than regular tier. There we go.
Alright, we're good to go.
And he's headed off. This might also be a monster chest. It sure is. And there's six this time! That's not good. Oh, now there's five. Oh, that's bad. That's really bad. I'm in trouble now. I might want confusion preventative stuff here. And then this. Yeah, I need confusion preventing stuff here because this ain't gonna work. Maybe I can make it work now. No. We're gonna come back for this chest. I definitely need confusion preventative stuff for that. For sure. There's more to the beach. Let's come back. And then I can get upgraded armor and weapons as well. I do have to come back this way anyway soon. Oh. I do have to kill you though. You speak to water, which is good to know, as these guys are too. Let's get rid of the big guy now. There we go. Rather not leave him alive. Oh! KO'd. Oh, he's not dead yet. Take. Oh, he's still alive. Oh, come on! You're gonna be kidding me! That's gonna kill him. Just because he missed. Of course. Oh my goodness. I did not need that critical right now. There we go. That was not pleasant. Almost level up though. Okay, yeah, let's focus on getting to Ruan, which is just down there. I will fight. Well, I can't ignore those guys though, that's the problem. These guys have the air I need, so... I wish that would actually kill him. Well, I don't need 100, I need 80, I think. I think it was 80, not 120 I needed. Well, that's actually better, huh? I'd have to double check to make sure which one it was. Well, hey, it's good we reach here, because now I can get upgrades, because I really need them. Like, now. Let's go the first. Nah, let's go here first. Okay, so I don't need this. I don't need all these weapons either. Oh, I had two needlers. Huh, funny. Holy boots. Oops. Let's see here. I need two of these. I need one more double spikes. The rest of these, I'll come back and get them when necessary. Wait a minute. Oh, I did have one already, so... Let's see here real quick. This cell's last shot should be an 80, right? Yeah, I just need 80 air, which I can get pretty quickly from those enemies. I can get seal now, which would be nice to have too. Still mine one, so... I can get cast two finally. I can't get two yet, though. So let's give it to Joshua. I kind of wanted to keep Chaos Brand. What else is there here? There's still EP got one. But there's EP two, and I think he's got one, right? Yeah. Ooh, that gets me clock up EX, which is what I kinda want too. So I get a better EP cut one. He might be fine for now, unless I want to exchange attack one for a seal. My headset's freaking out again. That's because I have blind installed. And blind's a good three. What's the other ones? There's action two, which actually I think I would rather him have, but I have to hold off on that for now. Ah! And I want to get Hera cast too as well. Haze is good to have around, so I don't really need to make changes for her right now. I will soon, but not yet. I'm kind of going to keep Latir in stock for right now. Well, if I give her Seal, I can give herself Flaming Arrow as well. So I might actually do that for now. Actually no, let's not do that yet. Leave her the way she is, at least till I get that slot opened. Yes, this gives us a chance to look around a bit. Let us. Although I've done all the modifying stuff I need to do, so I believe I just need to go down here. Alrighty, onwards. To these big warehouses over here. And they're all locked too, because why not? Suspicious indeed. Oh boy. Thank you. Oops. Must be Karna. I think we go back to the Racer Guild now. Back across the bridge. Oh, there we go. Thank you. Oh, the bridge's going up now. I don't think there's any bracer jobs I have to do right now, but let's just double check real quick. Nope, and I just cleared it, which is good. Oh yeah, Lighthouse wants me to do that too. All the jobs we did on the way in are done, so nothing else to do there. Hit rest. I don't need to bother with that. Now this is a big room. Huh? Oh God, this guy. Dunan von Osmus. Oh boy. Well then. He's a very nice butler, and he's an idiot. Royalty, but an idiot. Oh, look who it is. Out, down. Oh. Oops. And back to the orphanage. Uh-oh. That is not good. I like how his first word says, "I didn't do anything." Well, that's not good at all. I have nothing better to do tonight, and I'll probably be streaming Pokemon all day tomorrow, or all night tomorrow anyway, so I'm gonna do one more video, even though it is late, so be back in a couple minutes. We'll do one last video for the night. I did say 5-hour streams are possible, so yep, be back in a couple minutes.